looking, why the fuck is spreading the needle? Who the hell about all? Lift the ball.
Thank you. Somebody else's too.
Yeah, well, it's reading it in the paper.
Yeah. We were down like 7-2. The penalties were like 5-0. I hate those games. I don't recognize either one of these goalies.
Taylor just got new tags.
Who?
Taylor plays on Saturday.
He's never played for Top Shelf
yet. No. He's good. He never played goalie ever. Like, he started playing goalie a couple of weeks ago.
I'm a season sale. It was the Bauer 5000. That's like the lowest one.
Oh, that's fine.
They're not very good. If they are the fives. That's what they look like though. They're not the premieres and they're not the pros. I can tell you that just by looking at them. I mean, they're not bad. They get the top like that. Yeah. It's not like
they're playing 75 games.
Exactly. Yeah, 1-2 games a week.
Yeah.
You're getting a new Robin Walker.
Oh, are you?
Yeah.
Are you trying to match the bad guy? Or?
Yeah, yes and no. Ideally I do, but I can't. Yeah, I mean, the new leg pads are black, or white, black and red. So I'm going to get Redox, but I'm going to get CCM glove and locker. Either CCM or Bauer. Glove and locker is these. I will show you. So I just got the new Bauer chest, the new Bauer pants, so I kind of have to take them off. So yeah, I'm going to move on to the two, because the Bauer for the end. So all white with black.
That's pretty good for $100.
I'll probably be buying
those. He has asked me, how do you break in the leg pads? I told him, I go, I never played goalie. I go, the only way, I go, my one neighbor, he played goalie. And he used to
wear them
or put them not in the shower.
Put them in the bathroom.
In the bathroom while I was taking a shower. To break them in.
I was on the express one, like,
I was, go ahead. Sorry, man, I was sick last week, man. Plus, I got into a really bad with
good thing he's going to be roughing us tonight tomorrow.
Yeah, but he went off.
What's that?
He laughed at me.
Oh, yeah. Fucking hell. We were losing at 7-2 and then, like, stroking all that play on that Monday. They called, like, 5 pounds of and not 1 pound on that. You know? Shit like that, you know what I mean?
It's been better than I scored all four of our goals.
How did I do that?
First two I was fucking one time sit down, I was fucking up Joe Center and root stick out. That's the first one I think is correct. The second one was Joe. And then Joe missed 2 one-timers wide. He missed one time.
Jason didn't get it.
Who do we have tonight? My neighbors are going to the Saturday game. They got a box.
Yeah. They play Friday night, right?
And tomorrow. They got a four game.
I can't.
I took out a little bit. But four that would be four on four in one in one row, one part.
It's crazy though, how like
one part. But yeah, they do have a lot of.
You know what's crazy though?
In the beginning, you can start like that. That is fucking.
It's crazy though how baseball is part of the deck. Like Tampa,
Yeah, well, the Marlins beat the Cubs twice because the Cubs fucking shot. Hopefully, those two are more something.
All retired. All see Miami though, they're all, I mean they're home opener and nobody was there. They're all Cubs fans. They would have had like maybe 10,000.
I saw this guy fucking my remote died, my TV, like the battery thing. And like I was trying to set up my home alarm that Friday night. And I wasn't paying attention. And then the battery died and I'm gonna come here, I was sitting on the couch and like I was doing shit on my computer, but like, yeah, I couldn't fucking see the channel. I ended up watching almost all of that extra game. Top shelf next to you, too, you can't go 1-3.
That's unbelievable. Start off crappy, and then we end up doing really well.
Yeah, start off 0-3 and finish 7-3.
That happened twice?
9-4. Yeah.
I can't believe Hey, was that the last playoff game?
Crossbar.